Hello everybody, it's Teja here again. I'm bringing you again a new game from Steam. Yeah, I've been playing lots of games on Steam recently. It's called this one Throne of Bernicia or Bernicia. Yeah, I think Bernicia is the way to go. And yeah, it's brand new from Steam. I just saw it now. Let's see what the game is about. Just a second, because I always have to put my dashboard on my phone so I can see the messages when I'm streaming from my PC. Epic music so far. Let's see the options. The thing is that the game is windowed and always dash command or remember. I don't know what it is. Can I go? There's no back button. I escaped. The game is windowed and I can't seem to have any... Let's make a new game. The game is free on Steam, by the way. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more amazing style, I promise, because I've done lots of new things recently. So, it seems that I... Oh, shut up. The realm of Bernicia celebrated the ascension of its new queen, Queen Amelia, heralding an age of peace and prosperity after the decline presided over by her father. And yet she had barely begun her reign when tragedy struck all corners of the land. Monsters and brigands test the borders of Bernicia and the countryside is gripped with fear. Queen Amelia has put out a call for brave souls to travel to the capital city of Berngard and help rescue the realm from the evil that besets it. You are one such adventure quest about to begin. Welcome, brave adventure, to the Throne of Bernicia. I hope the game is looking good. Yep. A tale of adventure, friendship, betrayal, and loss is about to begin, but first, your hero requires a name. Sam. The first letter is right, but not the others. How can I delete? Come on, I want to delete! Man, that will be a nasty name. So that's the max characters, but I can't delete in any way? Ah! Keyboard, the X button. X button works, so... S... E-E-J-E. That sounds much better. The name of the hero. I've always been one. What your hero looks like. Of the two options before you, do you prefer the one on the left or the one on the right? Okay, I'm playing as male, the one on the left. A fine choice. Now, how does your hero prefer to be addressed? Okay, so it's... this is a nice thing that you can choose how to address. All correct. Port Polivar, a port of the southern coast of Bernicia. For now, you're just one of many would-be heroes who flocked to the troubled nation. If you were to guess how soon you would hold the fate of Bernicia in your hands. I'm really curious if I can do this in one playthrough. Oh my god, look. This is a little bit funny, but I understand the boats are the size of the characters. Okay, so let's see. Is the arrow keys or WASD? Okay, so it's the arrow keys, not... my volume is a bit high. So it's arrow keys. With Z you can interact. Can I go faster, I wonder? Okay, let's see the menu of items. We don't have weapons. Nothing yet. Skills. Shocking blade. And fire up, so I can upgrade my fire attacks, but I don't have any fire attacks. equipment. Wannabe sword, practice shield, plain clothing. Okay, optimize. Status. Okay, so this is formation journal. Okay. Failed, you can also fail quests. Let's save the game. Options, okay, so let's talk to the old man. I'm sorry I can't show you, but the arrows on my laptop are very small. Like, it's so hard for me to do it. And sorry for the game being like this. It's like this on my screen also. So sorry that it's not full screen, but I can't do anything about this. Ah, with shift you can run. Okay, perfect. Let's go inside the inn. Where's the town hall? That's the town church, I guess. This is the town blacksmith, I think. Let's find the town hall. This looks like a town hall. Nice mustache, man. Bianca. Sounds like you need help. I guess Bianca is a girl. I mean, Bianca is a girl's name. Okay, so I'm very badass. Okay, let me just close my Xbox because we don't need extra radiation in our eyes and distractions. So the game seems like it's made in the RPG Maker. Maybe I'm wrong, but I played with it with the RPG Maker in the past. Fighting music. Look how small my character is compared to bandits. Spellblade training. I can imagine to channel my strikes like casting the shocking blade spell. Okay, let's do the shocking blade spell. Misty me. This is your attack power, okay. So the classic fighting system, and I did level up. Max HP went up, max magic points went up, attack, defense, everything went up. I got some gold. I'm going with him. Who are you? Sorry, Horus, and why do you want to? Because I'm tired of staying watching all this. Okay, so she's the healer of the party. Bianca has joined the party! Let's look at Bianca. Magic one thing, clothing. Heal, okay. Formation. Ah, Bianca's farming, that's nice. Yeah, the game has humor, which is nice. Humor is always good. Any money, villager, sword, axe, staff, dagger, shield. There are lots of stuff here which I don't have money. I think I can craft my own resources, maybe. Yeah, I can go in that direction. Okay, let's go to the church also. Maybe they can give us for free the herbs. Has a wand meant for those who... Hey, self-defense wand? Let's equip. The wand's much better. Can I play the piano? Can I go up in the church? And donations, huh? Yeah, right. Let's go inside the inn. Ooh, somebody's here. Yeah, I'll pass on that. Okay, just one thing. Okay, let's spend the night. So I can... Yeah, man, I know. Yeah, lady, I know. So we can't go anywhere we want. But I think it's useful maybe to talk to characters, because it's definitely, you saw it repaired. Northwest. Where was the direction we have to go? Journal available. The journal, the shores of. South. Okay, so I guess I have to go in this direction. The quarry? Northwest of town, but we should be careful. Can't go roam in the countryside. Northwest. Bandit camp is just a short distance on the northwest. How much damage do I do by just normal attacking, I wonder. Let's heal myself. Require skill restore. I have two skills. But you know what I'm afraid of? Not afraid of anymore. Okay, I can just normal attack them, like it's no use to use magic power or Okay. And I'm just curious what skills does Gale have? Taunt and Pound. Chest. Bandit sword. Finding the words, good. More attack. Now I go inside the tent for all new bandits. They are raiders now. Okay, can I defeat them in one hit? No, I can't, which is not that good. To equip. Can I enter the tent? Keep in mind that we have a locked chest over there. Okay, then let's save the game just to be extra sure. Happy night then. Whoa, that's bigger damage than usual. Don't like poison status. How much money do we have? Skill. Did I get paid? Paid. Don't think so. know what? I can go back to get that axe. I'm super curious now about the axe. No, sorry. This guy. Let's see if that axe was worth it. Kind of feels I overpaid. I guess these are his old adventuring items. This is the map. Chest. Pretty cozy here. Is there anything here to do? Doesn't seem like it. Chicken. Torsi. I guess the crossroads inn is the only thing. Yep. Let's try to go. There was a city or something to the east. Capital. That was fast, like we're going for a story. Boom. Should we explore? Okay, I need a quick bathroom break already. Sorry. Sorry about that. I don't think I will edit the part out because I don't have time to edit things that much anymore because they are taking me a whole lot of time. Bark? Since when does the horse bark? Bengal, okay, the capital is more expensive. Second, I didn't talk with the boy. Maybe we can get a new companion here. Who might you be? Nice music, by the way. Can't talk, busy skipping class. Okay, can I go to this class? Go down. We can't. Let's go up. We can't. Nothing to do here yet. This seems like the big church in the town. There's a chest. Can I open it? I just want to explore like any gamer in the world and they don't let me. Can we go up and down? Yep. Seems like everybody in this town is on a break. Ooh, we have dwarves. What's this? I guess it's a brothel. As I said. down. Can I do anything in the fireplace here? I really thought that maybe there were some side quests to do something. What's this? I guess we have to go. Hello, Queen Amelia. Ew, what's that? What's the filth here? Okay, so we can go to the wizard's office. And we have to defeat 4 lieutenants. Let's see what skill that's. Flame Bolt, Drowsy Mist, Equipment, Wizard Staff. Okay, kind of ill-equipped for a world wizard. Armory is closed. I guess bedroom is closed. We kind of need a rogue character to unlock that chest. I'm not forgetting that chest. Hello, who are you? I guess this was all we can do here. Okay, these enemies are not that easy to defeat. Might, okay, I have an attack. Darkness, let's go! Nice to have a bit of a moment to talk and get to know each other. Okay, I will help you because you're my dude. Go to bed and then we'll do the side quest. I really wanted to do the side quest. The game kind of gives me a good mood. Tell that later. Let's go for my guy's friend. Your mercenaries, I don't think they're bands. Save the game because I think it will not not be easy. Blonde hair, purple eyes. Abigail? We're fighting the tournament. I didn't see what I chose, sorry. Lancer Lawrence. That sounds nasty. Are you? Thank you. That was easy. Oh my god, I love coffee. Yeah, I'm cheating, but it feels kind of let's brace. Doing more damage than the last opponent. Ouch, I'm almost dead. Do I start with full HP? I hope so. I don't like her, she's a she. Oh, Abigail, yeah. Thank you. Come on! Definitely safe, but I think I saw my HP and magic points go up, so I think we're good. This mission is actually interesting. Chug the manager. With the old dude. Bribery didn't work. Yeah, because yeah, I thought you were a mercenary, I thought money could work. No, I lost. Oh, that again. Yeah, I guess this is the fair fight. Enough money to buy something? I don't know. Let's go let's blow this joint and go to the inn. Let's not buy anything. Let's just go continue our adventure and maybe we'll find something that drops. Cat. Okay, I did that because I thought maybe I could have some dialogues. Okay, I will help you. But I want to free him. Who doesn't want to hunt down a dragon? Okay, this guy is not weak. Thank you. That was close. Let's save. I'm very curious, what does the end of this fight give me? One more fight, okay. Let's see if I can betray him. Don't think I can do it. But let's see. If he misses one more time, maybe I can do it. Miss. What? Let's end that. Let's go buy some. Hit this cough. Let's save one more time and let's try it one more time. Okay, so let's brace first. Let's increase our defenses even more. Eating potion. Champions X. I think we should go to the inn and rest and then go for the mines. Thank you. gym. I think I have to get out of town to get to the mines. Is there something secret over here? No. Ah, hello, man. Are you still there? I didn't see you right. I was super concentrated on a game that I didn't see you in the chat. Oh, the game sound is a little bit high. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, the bad thing with not having two monitors is that I have to watch the chat on my phone. Are you still there? Oh my god, I'm so sorry, I didn't see you right. Ouch! Just 1 second. Safe now. I thought maybe I had some kind of reward. Why can't I choose another goblin? What are these guys? Hobolds, okay. Ooh, backtracking, yes. My God, guys, I'm so sorry. I don't have COVID. I'm pretty sure of that. Again, come on. Fuck. Not good. Venom Blade. just a second to stretch a bit. That's much better. No. Ninjas. Okay, we got a new travel income partner. You know what? I'll go over here because there was a chest opened. Not open, sorry. Thank you. Yeah, I can go. That's sad. Let's do a little switcheroo. Let's formation. Let's change. I don't know. Let's change our wizard for. Our bandit. Let's see what she can do. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Why am I missing? Okay, how do I get to the door? Hmm. How do I get past up? Oh, come on. This battle was not very easy. Let's save, let's heal. Oh my god! Maybe I should have bought some potions. Free staff, yeah. Oh, and it's much more powerful. There's a dragon. Okay, let's save. Let's save and prepare for the fight. Can we stun him? The taunt didn't work. That was the easiest dragon to fight in my video game history. Ambush, hamstring, okay, two skills. But there was a cave back there. I guess the good way now is to proceed is to heal up. Okay, I want to go to back to that secret passage. Ooh, that's big damage. I think you're going down. No, not yet. Please go down. Let's just back at the inn. I think at the inn we can upgrade our items also. And let's go back to the mine. I really want to see what's behind door number dragon. I think maybe there's lots of gold. No, okay, so we can't do anything. Do we have any new wares? Let's sell stuff now. Better equipping those items. It's been already 2 hours into the game. Let's move on. High Priestess Selene was in Grandia too. Another one of the coolest RPGs I've ever played. Berngrad. Flowers, that's cute. Thank you. I think I will have to do a quest for every person here. You guys are not up here, let's go up. I guess Ito is outside, I have a feeling. Let's go to bed. New items, but I won't equip them yet. Ah, not here, the capital, I think. Southeast coast. Hello, Admiral. I'm kind of alone here. Okay, I guess I have to switch. Okay, now I think we'll fight together, but it was a little bit stupid that he didn't let me fight with her.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think this will be easy. I think things are getting harder and harder. Let's save frequency here because the place is dangerous. Let's go back and heal again. Let's save again.
Atta, Belinda, Christina, Delilah. My, 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 Delilah and Zoe. Zoe.
The mystery demons.
I thought it. Come on. Who is the one who betrayed us? Okay, I kind of had a feeling we'll go for all the girls. Garden shit. Where is the garden shit? Kind of funny how I have to go all the way to get the shit. Really? It was just random? No, I don't think it, I think it's something more. You know, I think it's something more. I'm pretty sure there's something more. Something is amiss. There must be something here. No, it can't be. That can't be all. Who are you? Thank you. Let's go. So it's a bunch of talking quests right now. Not the most exciting, but yeah. Let's talk to the superior. I had a feeling it will come down to this. Happy I could help! Okay, so is the quest completed right now? How much time have I been streaming for? Almost 3 hours. Getting a bit tired, honestly. That was a small pause I needed.
Okay, everybody, this was the fourth part of this game. I think in the second part maybe we'll finish or three parts, I don't know. Oh, but I'm a little bit tired, so I'm Stasia. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and see you guys next time. I totally love you, and I hope you liked what you've seen so far. So, goodbye.